lovely little shops around here, with, I would say, very, very different things. And I saw a nursery on the left-hand side with succulents.
Very much, huh?
That's so interesting.
Yes.
That's great.
We're gonna go down to this beach here. The steps leading down here. And I think it's
got
beautiful big cherries.
Cherries, that's nice.
And some blueberries, red blueberries. Very nice.
And we have some fresh juice, which is well made. Pineapple, orange.
Yeah, this is orange, pineapple, carrot, and ginger. Made it this morning.
Done quite a few steps to get here. It's a beautiful little beach here.
Yeah.
I've never been here.
No, why? It's really beautiful.
Yeah, in between these cliffs. So it's a bit of a festive feast. We're having some cherries, blueberries, some Christmas cake, and some lovely juice that you all made this morning. And this is quite nice. It's a pomegranate drink. Yeah, nice. I'm not sure if we'll have a cake, but yeah, we brought it along.
I'm Joao.
Hello, I'm Delfina.
Welcome to our vlog 3721. And this afternoon we find ourselves at the Cape Point in Cape Town. The drive here from our house in Paul, it takes about an hour and a half to 2 hours, depending on the traffic. We got here quite late, but it's still fine. We just had a picnic and we're walking around here, and we're gonna go to the lighthouse now. And it's really beautiful here, as you can see, by the beach. Secluded beach here. Come around here. Beautiful waves that are coming in, nice surf.
Yeah, it's beautiful. It's a lovely day, sunny, a nice breeze, and it's amazing to be on this beach with the cliffs around us. Waves crashing. Yeah, I'm just worried that the waves are gonna come in.
Gonna come pretty soon to us.
Got all our picnic things here at the bottom.
Steps that we're going up, and this junior.
nothing.
Thank you. Afternoon. Because this is the last one going up. It's about 10 minute walk down. Okay, we can just climb up. It's okay.
Welcome on board of Flying Dutchman.